Alright. Let's knock out one more shrine. We got in this area. Mount Gloria. I don't think there's anything. Yeah, I've been up here. Not in this area. Might be worth checking out. Head to Tobio's Hollow. Whatever that means. Rain. Now it's not raining. Wow, I haven't been down there at all. Yeah, that's definitely something to check out. Holding the brakes, skimming down this mountain. What a neat little area. Ooh! Still wasn't nearly as bad as it could have been. But you think it's tough? You got a horse? Got nothing. Yeah, ha ha. I guess let's start from that from that side. Let's make our way down there. I kinda wanna explore this whole area. What are you guys protecting? Oh, no, no. sounds like I've been here. Nope. I have not.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Damn it. Maybe that wouldn't work. Shoot. Damn. No, that's not it. Okay, one more. I can see my house from here. No? Gotcha. Gotcha. There it is. All right, make our way back down. Get dinked for this. I love that old boy. It's been a while. They got it. Run away. Oh, he's up there. Dink. There you are. We're blended into the mountains. I think the meat from that goat burnt up. What a shame. Yeah, That was sick. Okay. Would you crash land here? Just took a nap? That's what this looks like. Sorry to be the one to bring it to you. But your day has come. Don't sit on me. Roasted porgy kid. Stop taking pictures of the ground. Oh, no shrine over here. There's a couple of seeds, though. That's all there is here. I think I'm gonna find any in this immediate area. Yeah. Is that a seed? Yeah. Dink, I shouldn't have brought you up here. Oh, we're good. It's so cool. Stop. That too much? I think that was too much. that was also too much. No! What? No! That was stupid. Bad rock. Stop pushing it. Ooh. Of course not. Same thing as last time. And stop. Bam. Goodbye. Oof. Think, let's get out of here.
Protection is now ready to roll.
Hit. I don't even want your chest. I don't even want what you guys have. But like, bye. Baroche foothills. You guys awake. It's past your bedtime. Okay, nice. Take this and be on my way. Okay. became more of a seed quest than a frickin' shrine quest. I don't know if that's what I wanted to do. Yeah, it's gone. Ooh. Ooh. It's gonna land in the water, isn't it? Hey! No! Alright. Get out of here. This place isn't welcome to horses, apparently. Sorry, Dink. Yeah, that's going straight in the water. Okay, Dink, I'm sorry. Wasn't paying attention.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Fall. Gotcha. Ah, I got it. I see a seed.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Slow dragon. Thought I could make it. A Been there, yeah. No. So we'll be getting into like the desert area. Or if I go south anyway. Let's go to this over here. Now let's go to that Hebra site. Ah. Oh, now it's cold. I went down. How did it get colder? We made it back to the plateau. Hebra. Wanna check out what this thingy is. Looks suspicious. And why did I mark it? Thanks. Hip. Oh. So that one's here. Interesting. If I want to fight that yet. I don't know if I want to fight that thing right now. Screw this.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Move it, dogs. Snowball waited for me. Yeah, I don't think there's anything around here. Maybe up here at these summits? Huh. What are you doing out here?
What?
I love how there's almost always a seed on the summits. Bye. I've explored the summits. I think these are all clear. Seed. Should do that with this one too. One on Tingle Island? Don't remember. Oh, aha, I could go. I know a quest I can do that I haven't done yet. But to do that, I need pictures of the Guardians. But don't think I have. Oh, let's go get some Guardian pictures. See if I can get its face. I can get a better picture than that. Where are you going? Thing is a huge round. Go all the way around this rock specifically. Perfect. Picture. Water reservoir. This specifically is the rock water reservoir. The raw reservoir. Okay, I have to see what happens. I thought so. It's like, that's too good to be true. We got a stalker. I got the Air One, they're called the Sentinel. I don't know, I forget. Breaking into the castle. remember entering this way. While we're here...
Yep.
Ah. Ow. Get in there. Prison. I was in this castle off stream recently. There hasn't been a blood moon since, so I guess it makes sense there's no enemies. No enemies around.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Guardian sure is a stupid. This will trigger a fight with a lion. Let's not do that. Back. No. Gotta do it this way. No. I got what I came for. This leads to. Can't even ride my bike in the castle. Oh. I never want to stop exploring this place. Where am I? Okay, yeah, it was back here. So if I kept going, I would have been over here. But then yeah, now I can't get in here. How does that not get it? Thank you. Passing through. Okay.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
This is how you get there. Explored this castle so much, and yet it's still just such a labyrinth to me. Thank you. Ball isn't even removable. Up the nose. That. Alright. Go give this lady your pictures. First, I gotta get out of here. Off we go. Around this way. I said up and around this way. Y'all ain't who I want to see. Am I on the right beach? No, it's over here. Shit, that's right. It's over here. Yeah. Nope, wasn't ready. Is that a seed? Suck it. Another seed puzzle. Look at all them seeds.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Rivali's Gale is now ready. Ah, there it is. There she is. Another seed! Get over here. Get over here. No! Gotcha. This week's episode of Breath of the Wild was brought to you by seeds. So smooth and ancient. Your skin is so smooth and gorgeous, my little Roscoe. Someone's watching us? Oh, my sweet Roscoe, you're so shy, aren't you? Yes, you are. Why not proudly show off your beaming beauty, my darling? You really must come out of your shell. The person watching looks like he wants something. Maybe he's after... Is he after you? Don't you worry, my sweet Roscoe. I would never, ever let you go. I would never, ever, ever let you go. Had to read it correctly. I'm head over heels for my special friend who's been around since ancient times. You're so ancient and special, Roscoe. Yes, you are. Sorry, my sweet Roscoe, but I fibbed a little. The truth is, I want to see guardians. Flying ones, small ones, ones that walk around. I want to see all the guardians in all the world. Not the ones around here that have rusted away, either. I want to see fresh and lively guardians. If I ever do get to see them, I may just have to leave you, my friend. Oh, but don't worry. Getting near a guardian is too dangerous for me. flying ones, small ones, ones that walk. I'm afraid seeing guardians like that is nothing more than a dream within a dream. Nothing more than a dream within a dream for me. So hey about that. My sweet Roscoe, don't you worry, my special friend. I would never, ever, ever let you go. Unless, of course, I find a way to see a flying guardian and a small one, and one that walks around. But I have one. I have him. Unless she means the frickin'... Her name is Loon. Just makes too much sense. She might be talking about these ones in the shrines. Thought that's what she meant by small ones. I need to put her in the shrine. Ah, should have put the medallion down. Just realized I should have put the frickin' medallion down. Am I not gonna be able to see? Okay. You say, please tell me I can see him again. He's coming fast. Alright, we're done here. Yeah, damn. Should have put the frickin' medallion down. Walked in, took a picture, and left. Your pictures. Someone's speaking. You'll show me a guardian. Hey, you, could you please not bother my Roscoe and me? Not like you can show me a guardian or anything. That image, that's a flying guardian. Oh, she's not letting me. A small guardian. Ah, it looks so vicious for its tiny size. Adorable. Ah. Hold on. If you've been able to show me two types, then that must mean... A walking guardian. A can't believe it. Nothing could be more dangerous. What an exhilaratingly scary sight. I love that picture. Ooh, what a joy. Hey, you, give me that box, okay? I want to look at those images every single day. No. You can't? I see. How unfortunate. I guess I'll just have to burn those images into my imagination. Huh? Can I have your ball, please? Oh, you mean my Roscoe? Sure, that weird sphere thing is all yours. Really, I'm over it. Yeah, I'm all about Guardians now. If I close my eyes, I can see them in my imagination. It's glorious. Alright, you freak. Hey, yo, Chad. What up, what up? You caught us right at the end of the stream and of the episode. Finally got a final shrine. Sweet, not just a blessing. Modest test. Bring it on! A 100% or it's a casual playthrough. It's just a let's play for YouTube, and I'm calling it app. I'm gonna get all the shrines, and then after that I'm gonna start hacking away at Trial of the Sword. I'm gonna give Trial of the Sword another attempt, but not necessarily 100%, just getting all the shrines. I guess to answer your question, yeah, an any percent playthrough. When I hear any percent, I think speedrunning. That was a good sword. I kind of want that. 36. Don't think I really think I need that. I need more space. I need to cash in some of these seeds. But at any rate, excellent. That is the orb number 4, I believe. Orb number 4. And with that is going to be the end of this episode of Breath of the Wild. Thank you all for joining, and I'll see you on the next one. Hopefully, only maybe 2 episodes of Shrine Hunting left, Shrine Roundup left. Try to do 4 each, and then we'll start Trial of the Sword. So, thank you guys for joining. I will see you on the next one.